The late journalist and news anchor Gwen Ifill was a true trailblazer for me and so many others. Gwen became a journalist in the 1970s as one of the first women in the newsroom, but she also had to face down racism. Gwen had so many achievements. She was the first African-American woman to host a national political show on TV. She moderated presidential debates, was co-anchor of PBS NewsHour. I find so much inspiration in her story.